I have to have one audio setting per fucking output. So one audio setting for Elgato, one audio setting for alerts, one audio setting for Discord, one audio setting for game audio, one audio setting for Chrome, and I hate it. It's gonna make me cranky, and I hate it, I hate it, I hate it. Bunchan, what's up, by the way? But yeah, I probably should make that more clear.
All right, Alan Wake, I'm so excited to play this game. Yay.
Proximity mics too, perfect. Maybe later. Unless you guys want to play it now, or do you guys want to check out Alan Wake? It's up to you. Oh my god, I'm hungry now. I had roast dinner before the stream started because I was like, I gotta eat. Now I'm hungry again.
Back to the beginning. We all come to a story with hopes and expectations.
That's a real man.
Sometimes it would be better to live with that hope without ever knowing the full story.
I get him. Who else is gonna be playing Lethal? Me. That's you. No, it's not. I know what you look like. That's literally me. How? A white man?
In a horror story, there are only victims and monsters. And the trick is not to end up as either.
Fair. I'll give it the third. Nice catch.
All ripped to pieces along the way.
Did I give everyone your rewards? Jack, I know, didn't. Jack just gave up.
This is not the story.
I owe you a tweet and a Discord. I owe you squats!
This is not the ending I wanted. This story will eat us alive.
Hang on. What the fuck in me? I've asked you like 3 times. Get a squat, you get 20.
Monsters wear many faces.
It's a bit loud for you gamers. Oh, it's very loud for you gamers. Yeah, audio is gonna be the death of me now. So impatient, let me think. Alright, let me know when you're ready. It's basically $8,000. It's just a cheeky 8K. RTG, come on. Look at butt. Whoa, is this gonna be against TOS? I'm thinking of a tweet for Tori. Yep. Well, Jack is. I don't want to play as this man. Oh my god, I have to play as this man. Really? Oh my god, human parts TOS, but real though. Okay, okay, I was curious. Oh wow, I love that I have it censored for you. Literally me. No, it's not. You're not bald. I love that it's censored for you because of the timer. That's so fantastic. It's not for me. But wait, before we get into it, let's do some squats with him. Not Tori swinging the camera. Come on, stop. You know, everyone did. I'm not the only one. Everyone did Bone Charm. Everyone did. All right, hang on. 20, baby. 1, 2. This might be bad to say, I haven't worked out in like a month, so this is really gonna hurt. But anyway, okay. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, I'm in pain already. Tweet a screenshot of this and comment on its artistic beauty. I don't know if I can screenshot this because it's on a different monitor. Like, it's a different monitor output. But I can take a photo of it. If you want. Like that. What was I up to? 11. 12.
That timer could not be in a better 13, spot.
14. 15. 16. 17. 18, 19, 20. That's bullshit. Windows key shift S. That timer could not be in a better spot. Yeah, I censored it for you. No, I don't think you guys understand. This is like, okay. Let's just say, this is like if I was using my TV to play a PlayStation game. If I do Windows key shift, right? Windows key shift S. Ah. Yeah, it's, look. It picks up on there, not here. But it's fine, I took a photo of it, it's fine. You can screenshot on the PS5. I'm not screenshotting off the PS5 and then tweeting off my PS5. Because then I'd have to log in to Fennec's PS5. hang on. I did take a photo of it. This is the weirdest thing. What do you want me to say specifically? Comment on its artistic beauty. Well, I'm not really original. This is true artistic beauty. Oh my god, people are gonna get really mad at me, huh? Is this okay? Sent you a screenshot? Hang on. I know what you guys want. You want to see the bot. Hang on. I know what you really, really want. You... There. You happy? Sent you a screenshot, you goose. Oh, hang on. No, but you sent me a screenshot of the bot cover. That's the whole point. I want you guys to see ass crack. Hang on, I like what Bone Trum wrote. Okay, hang on. The definition of this ass crock. Crock? The definition of this ass crack is immaculate. True artistic beauty. I'm gonna get so many people unfollowing me because of this. The definition of this ass crack is immaculate. Took me a minute to write. True artistic beauty. This is so done. This is so scuffed. There's nudity on my Twitter timeline. There's always nudity on my Twitter timeline. Straight up women are just like, check out my OnlyFans, and then there's just a vagina, and I'm like, oh my god, that's not what I wanted. This early in the morning just to see tits. Like, fuck. Alright, it's tweeted. So
happy to see you, Illy. Chameleon! All less than three, less than three.
Chameleon, thank you for the 27 months. Oh, I owe you a balloon. Chameleon, I owe you a balloon. Chameleon, how are you, gamer? How are you today? Everyone thank Jack for that. That was all his, right? Oh, great tits. My entire day is ruined. And said no one ever. What have you done with the commands? Fuck me! You guys wanna see how far back that... You guys can't see. This fucking balloon won against my nail. This balloon chopped my nail in half then. I'm gonna cry. I'm ending the stream. That really fucking hurt. I'm ending the stream. I'm gonna cry. And now I can't do any balloons. I've been rendered useless. Thanks, Jack, for making Tori tweet nudity. Always. Pleasure. Yeah, no, the followage command is completely fucked. I don't know how to bring it back. Actually, Fen, can you get rid of it, if that's possible? Oh, my nail is fucked, man. Alright, I'll promise the game in a second. I promise we'll start the game. Chameleon. Thank you, Chameleon, for the 27 months. Thank you. Sorry for my loon, the pain caused. I was like, fuck me, that really hurt. It's a long nail too, it just went all the way back. You can probably see it, like hanging off by a thread. I can't believe the balloon won. Alright, let's go, gamer. Where are we off to? I don't really remember this game. I only remember you were a reporter, I think. And your wife was missing? I think she drowned?
This just
know.
In. The Subfestathon is prematurely ending because of a broken nail.
Yep.
More on this at 11.
Yep. Yeah. You don't understand, RTG. You really hurt. Are they seriously not gonna help me? Look at me, I'm naked on the beach. Wow, yeah, are you good? Oh, I don't know, I think I'm gonna cry. It really hurts. It's like gonna start bleeding, I think. But at least I'm not having as bad a day as this guy. Look at me bitching. Is that a dinosaur tat? Yeah, it is, Chameleon. You wanna check out the incentives? give me a second. Where am I? You can kind of see the incentives there. I think I just have to rip it. Fuck. I can't believe that I'm complaining about my nail that I'm currently ripping off camera so you don't have to look at it. Okay. Nail's off. Can't believe I'm complaining about my nail and this guy, look at him. Look at this man. Look at this man. Hang on, I need to like bite it a bit to fix it. Hang on. Since it's centered, is it cut or uncut? Hang on, let me check it out off stream. Nah, you can't see it. Or maybe my game's just too dark. You can't see it. He needs a shower, yeah. For my custom Discord role, I want bald. Okay, can you Discord it to me so I don't forget? I gotta play a game now. I've been fucking around for 43 minutes. we need to start playing. Does anyone remember Alan Wake? Anyone wanna give me a too long didn't read? Because I do not remember. It looks like in 2 months and 2 weeks from now, I'll be following this channel for 5 years! Let's fucking go, RTG. I hope you've liked it here. I mean, you haven't found a badge. I hope you've enjoyed your time here. I really remember Alan's sleep. Oh, that's not helpful. They should make a prequel to this. What the fuck was that? Scott, don't do that! James, did you do that? James, did you James, was that you? Hey, Tori, missed it. James Taylor, thank you for the sub. Are you blue? The story follows best-selling crime thriller novelist Alan Wake as he tries to uncover the mystery behind his wife's disappearance during a vacation in a small fictional town of Bright Falls, Washington, all while experiencing events from the plot of his latest novel. Oh, isn't that like a Goosebumps plot? James Taylor, thank you so much for the 13 months. Have you been, gamer? Welcome back. Thank you for the support. For the long-ass support. So yeah, I don't really know what to expect with this song.
But why is he looking for her in a fictional town, Kappa?
That's a really good question. I'm gonna go to Springfield because I lost my cat, you know? That's a really good question. Thank you for the sub, James Taylor. How you doing? I didn't get the new job I applied for. I'm sorry. I think there are cultists around me. In the woods. Or wolves? Oh, I'm fucked if there's wolves. I don't have my nunchucks with me. Or maybe. Put your hand up your ass. Are they in there? I don't know how quiet the game is. Hang on. Let me get a bit loud if you hear this. Isn't there a Springfield in every state of America? I don't know. Should I have to start running? I hate that when you get the prompt that teaches you how to run. It's like, oh fuck, I hate that. Oh, I'm really sorry, James Taylor. That really sucks. He must have done a really good fucking interview, I reckon. When it's the laziest people that get the jobs, it's like, there's no way. They must have been a really good interviewer. What is going on? You heard me. Why are you giving me the whore? Whore? I don't know where to go. I'm just a naked man in the woods. It's not funny. Hey, why would you, control to walk me around without my consent? No, I have a lead. He's just off the leash right now. Mr. Filthy!
Yay, it's Tori.
Oh, shit! A tier 3 fucking sub. Wait, I don't know if I have anything planned for tier 3. Hang on. I don't know if I have anything planned for tier 3. I think I may have. I really need an Elgato button. You know what? I want to make an Elgato button. You know what? Just bear with me for a second. I want to make an Elgato button. Just bear with me. Just bear with me. Mr. Filthy, thank you so much for the fucking tier 3 for 50 months. Gamer, that's actually insane. That's actually huge. Elkin, thank you for the sub as well. I owe you guys both balloons. Can't stay long, friend. I have to go to the forest office. Enjoy, Mr. Filthy. Hopefully I'm able to hang out with you before the end of the night. Wait, before you go, hang on. Hang on. How do I do this? Oh, shit. I can do this so fast off stream. On stream, I'm useless. Fuck, I can't find it. OBS Studio. What am I looking for? Source visibility. That's what I'm looking for. All right, cool. Scene. El gato. All right, perfect. Perfect. And it works. Just like that. Hang on, I owe you guys balloons. What those lads said? Wait, what? 2-3 costs is the amount of 5 subs, so make them do that as well? Sure. Mr. Filthy! Shit, now I've got too many buttons. Freaking out, hang on. Mr. Filthy, you get a tweet, and I get a- and then I have to put another tattoo. I have dinosaurs, I have horses, or I have flowers. You get a name on a balloon, and I get a- you have to put a sticker on me. Oh yeah, I have to put a sticker on me for Jack too, fuck. Wait, do I get the balloon sent to me? No. That's far too much work. No, you get your name on a balloon. Which I have written and shown you and thrown over my head. Flowers and I must go. Okay, take care, Mr. Vildy. I can give you the rest of your rewards later. Bye! Hang on. Mr. I wrote it down. It's true. It's chill. I wrote it down. Actually, let's give you some music. Well, we're just sitting here, right? Please no. What? Can we have Tori tweet the Vaporeon copy pasta? Dare I ask? Dare I ask? I have a date night soon, so I won't be around for long. Thank you so much for the sub, Elkin. Yo, this is your balloon. Coming right up. Downtown!
This track putting the beat in Beatles.
Yeah, you fucking are downtown! Downtown, thank you for the 32 fucking months! Thank you for the support, Downtown. And thank you for the sub on my alt account last night, too. I'm not online on the internet, Swigsby. I... God, don't make fun of me! She doesn't know! Hee hee! I just sit here, I stream, and then I go offline, and I'm offline forever. And I play Valorant. Is it AZN Rice Dealer? Hello, Rice Dealer! Welcome back to the stream. Google it. Yeah, you can tell me. It's alright, you can tell me. Elkin, thank you for the support, truly. Is he a balloon game? Dramatic reading of the copypasta. I'll do it. How bad could it be? Famous last words. Seriously, I want a live reaction. Oh my god. What is it called? Vaporeon copypasta. Oh my god. The first few words. Is it the one that says... Wait. Oh no, hang on. Now I need a place. Hey guys, is it that one? Oh, I believe in yesterday. So it's gonna be a canon event tonight. I'm gonna ask her out to make things official. Oh sheesh! But wait, you guys are like already kinda like out, but you're gonna make it like official tonight. It's my Sharpie. That's so exciting, Elkin. I'm so happy for you. Congratulations. Say it in an ego voice. Sure. But if I'm doing this for free, you guys better support the subathon gamers. Please. There you go, Downtown. There's your balloon. Thank you. Oh, Voltage! Hang on, I got your Voltage, that balloon too. Voltage, thank you for the 42 months! I gave you everything I could. Thank you, Lemon. Very kind of you. Thank you. Thank you, doggy. See, this is the kind of energy I'm after. Jack. Oh my god. Jack, you've done too much.
Don't say I never supported the Subathon.
Friends can break your heart too. I'm always tired. Check the kids on VIP.
Yoshi can.
Yo, the merch store is nearly unlocked, gamers! Jack, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Thank you. Still mad at Twitch? Look, maybe we need a chat. Because they made me upset for a very long time. Voltage, thank you so much for the 42 months. Here is your balloon. I really hope you're doing well. Welcome in. Welcome back. The thing is, Jack, is that sure, I got kind of fucked over. Like, I did. I got a little bit fucked over, right? But I can't do anything about it. I reached out to them. I got ghosted. I can't do anything about it. So I can either wallow in my grief for another year, or I can try and stand up, kick myself off the dirt, and keep going, you know?
Can you stick your tongue out this far?
God, Jack, please! Relax!
Yoshi can.
Guys, I need to... Oh, shit. I'm pressing the wrong buttons. Guys, we need to play a game. I'm playing the game. No, I'm not playing the game. Oh my god, I gotta do this fucking copy pasta for you guys, don't I? Shit. Hang on. We need the e-girl part. You guys are so excited for this. Poor Alan Wake. Oh, okay, hang on. My lips are so dry. You ain't playing shit. No, we will. We'll get there. Longest Alan Wake playthrough. We'll get there. Okay. Need to pucker up my lips for this. Okay. No interruptions, mute stuff? No. is it the one that I can see? Did you know in terms of that, like that one? Alan Wait. Okay. This is like an essay. And I have to do the voice for a whole time? Alright, hang on. Should I put silence? I feel like silence is a bit too much. I might just like put on music but have it like... Like kind of quiet music. Okay. Clip is at the ready. You're gonna need like an hour long clip for this. I'll try and be fast. Okay.
Hey guys, did you know that in terms of male human and female Pokemon breed... I hate this already.
Let me restart. Fucking hell. Alright.
Hey guys, did you know that in terms of male, human, and female Pokemon breeding, Vaporeon is the most compatible Pokemon for humans? Not only are they in the field egg group, which is mostly compromised of mammals, Vaporeon are an average... Oh, I can't read. Sorry. Vaporeon are an average of 3 feet and 3 inches? I don't know. Tall and 63.9 pounds, which means that they are large enough to be able to handle humans with their impressive base stats for HP and access to acid armor, you can be rough with.
Oh, it keeps going.
Due to their mostly water... due to their mostly water-based biology, there's no doubt in my mind that an aroused Vaporeon
would be incredibly...
wet. So wet that you could easily have sex with one for hours without getting sore. They can also learn the moves Attract, Baby Doll Eyes, Captivate, Charm, and Tail Whip, along with not having fur to hide nipples! So it'll be incredibly easy for you to get in the mood! With their abilities Water Absorb and Hydration, they'll easily recover from... easily recover from fatigue with enough water. No other Pokemon comes close to this level of compatibility. Also, fun fact, it just keeps going. If you pull out enough, you can make your Vaporeon turn white. Vaporeon is literally built for the human dick. On godly defense stat, high HP pool, acid armor means it can take cock all day, all shapes and sizes, and still come for more!
The way it just kept going. It just keeps going. Am I getting bad now? No, it's fine. Hang on, I need to burn my eyes a little bit. What are you reading? Something I wish I didn't know about, but now I'm aware about what it is. Alright, well thank you for that one, Char. I can't believe I gave you that for free! I'm way too asexual for this. I can't believe I gave you that for free. What the fuck? Oh, now we're back to this fucking guy. Oh! Are they gonna kill me? Whoa, this game is really loud. Wait, I'm naked and defenseless! I'm literally naked and defenseless! Get away! Oh, was I meant to die? Oh. Gorgador, thank you for the follow. Welcome into the stream.
Pokemon facts. You all know the Pokemon Muk, right? Now say their name backwards.
Stop.
You're welcome, Kappa.
Stop. RTG, thank you for the 10 bits. Hello, how you doing, Kolka? Welcome, welcome. This game is so crazy.
It's so good to have you back, less than hash.
Max. You're too kind. I owe you a balloon, Max. Thank you for the 20 months.
Still not the most traumatizing thing to happen this stream so far.
There's so much happening in this game, in chat. Hey, we made it to level 2! Oh, sheesh! Gamers, wait, we made it to level 2! That means you got the merch store unlocked! Oh my god! Oh my god, no fucking way! Oh my fucking god! Guys, you unlocked the merch store! Snigsby, thank you for the 10 bits, by the way. And Kolkadot, by the way, your name seems really familiar. It's been 3 years. Kolka, I was about to fucking say, your name sounds really familiar, but I wasn't sure if, like, maybe it was a new Kolkadot and someone, like, changed the name to a very similar name. That's crazy. Kolkadot, welcome back. How have you been? Merch store is unlocked. So if you gamers go to www.trashtory.com, in about a few minutes, I will change the website from coming soon to live. Your site went live. Site is live as of now. We are never gonna play Alan Wake, are we? Wait, is Max live at the moment, by the way? Is she live? You guys should drop her a follow. She's fucking fantastic. Excellent streamer. Alan won't. She's not? She is, isn't she? Don't lie to me, Bone Chan. Coconut, how's life though? How have you been? I've been really good, thanks. Just sort of existing for the past few years. I feel like we all have, especially with COVID. We've just sort of existed. Hey, Yum. Yum, we have a new kitty, by the way. His name is Stewie. He's a bit shy. Play more music, I guess. He's a bit shy, so he's back in the bathroom now. But I think there's a photo of him in Discord. There he is. That's Stewie. That's our new kitty. But yeah, you guys have unlocked the merch store. There it is. All you need to do is go to trashtory.com. You should have access to it now. It actually says we're live now. That's really cool. Yeah, we got some nice things. I haven't really finished the store, so there's definitely more to come. But we got some really cool things, and we might have someone pop in a minute and actually show off some of the clothes. Maybe. If he's still happy to do that, if he wants to. Guys, Spirit Wolf is actually the best. Please, please go drop her a follow. Holy shit. I'm so flustered tonight. How are you? There you are. Please go drop her a follow. She's great. You want me to now? I mean, that was the hint, but if you can, no stress. There's your balloon. I think she's streaming. Wait, fuck. Cunt ball. Damn it, he wanted a fucking flower and I didn't do that before. Bro, give me 1 minute. No, now.
Take your time.
Do we get a Vaporeon? Abso-fucking-lutely not. I never want to see that Pokemon ever again in my life. Okay, so we've got Tops. We've got some Tops. We've got some Mod Love Tops. We've got a Pocket Trash, which I really like, the Pocket Trash. It's going to be up for a while. Is it just today? It is up forever. And I'm going to keep updating the... we've got Pride Love. So instead of Trash Love, we've got Pride Love shirts too. And little Pocket Trash stuff. So those are the tees. We've got hoodies. Knock on the door. Yeah, go in. Oh my god, this is so weird. Yeah, he's got a little pocket trash. And it's so cute because it just sits there in the fake pocket. Wanna say hi?
Hi.
Hi. Everyone say hi to Pepe. How's your day been? Yeah, could have been better. Could have been better, yeah. So what's your favorite thing to do, Pepe? Oh, Peepo, what the fuck? Yeah, of course. Sorry, my bad. And what do you think about the merch that you're wearing?
It's so good.
Yeah. It's so good.
Fun fact. You never see Peepo Frog and Fen in the same room at the same time.
RTG. I knew it was RTG before even looking, too. It just said you never see Peepo Frog and Fen in the same room at the same time. So, maybe the truth comes out. Is Fennec 104 Pepe?
Guess we'll never know.
Guess we'll never know. We'll never know.
Never know.
Oh wow, there's a hoodie too. Do you mind grabbing the hoodie? I think it's somewhere. It's in my cupboard actually. Bye! Hang on, I didn't put the tattoo on for instability. I'll put it here. Oh, that's alright. That's alright. Oh, I didn't take off the seal. Hang on. But yeah, I actually really fucking love, you can't see it. All of these designs are really cute. One of my personal favorites. Yo, Grimace Darkest, thank you for the follow, welcome in. Where is it? It must be under miscellaneous. No, oh, I think I forgot. Okay, I haven't finished the website, that's my bad. But it'll be under browser. Are the trackies? That's not here. All right, fuck me then, it's not here then. The trackies! These trackies are the best fucking trackies I've ever had in my entire life, and I fucking love them. They are the softest fucking trackies. I'm not even saying that to sell them, they're just so soft. Wow, what's that you've got there? That's crazy. What's that? You can talk. Are you right? What?
You gotta fix it up.
I've gotta fix it up? Why? I'm tattooing. I can't. Oh my god. Hang on, I need to look at the timer for this. Unfortunately, I can't stay because it's 9 a.m. Yo, it's Kolkata. It's been a wild fucking stream so far. I don't even know what time it is right now. It's not normally this chaotic. It's normally some semblance of normalcy. Wow, that hoodie! A big gay hoodie! It's so great! Isn't it? And it's soft.
Yeah, sometimes I like to smoke down here.
RTG!
Finger slipped. In all seriousness, you are amazing, Tori. Oh. Much love, my dear friend, less than three.
Oh no, it fucking is. It's a big gay hoodie. Jake!
K-E-K-K-E-K-K-E-K beanie.
Beanie! Oh, look at that flower. That came out really nicely. Actually. And the dinosaur. If you guys can't see. Jack, enjoy your beanie. I hope you love it. Thank you.
Oh. Hi.
Hi. You want me to go now? No, you stay here for the whole stream. They want you more than me. You can put on the headphones if you want.
Can't breathe.
Okay, go. I love you. Bye. Bye. I love I don't know if you could hear. He goes, I can't breathe. I can't breathe.
Poor guy.
Anyway, I'll add this to the title of the stream. Trash. I don't know if I can do this. Trashtory.com for merch. I don't know. Fen. Everyone scream at Fen. Fen, can you make a command that says merch and it has the website, if that's okay? Jack, I hope you love your beanie. I didn't actually manage to get a trial of the beanie, so I don't know if they're okay. You were missed? Hey, BB player! You're too fucking kind, BB player. It's really lovely to see you again. RTG with the 500 bits, you're getting your name on a balloon! Let's fucking go! RTG, thank you for the 500 bits. He can't breathe, but we all know that's his kink. Kids? That's his asthma. Yum. It's Mikey. Oh, thanks, Lemon. Look at you. Lemon's great with a sword. Fen, I'm screaming at you, Fen. Blame Tori, Fen. For what? No, it was her house. What? Wait, what did I miss in chat? The fuck? Oh, it didn't work. Oh, I don't know then. I spelled that right. Yeah, oh, I didn't. I wrote. What did I write? Artigi. Shit. Hang on. I wrote Artigi. Hang on. RTG. That's better. I fixed it. It's fine.
You had one job.
I fixed it. It's fine. It's fine. Guys, we need to play this fucking game. We need to play this game. I just turned off my monitor. Oh my god. Is Trash Threads cool or what do you mean? Yeah, they're cool. What do you mean? Are they cool? What? Just put like merch. You can call it Trash Threads if you want. Oh, the fucking Elgato's gone now. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Alright, we're continuing. Naked Man. He died. Rest in peace, Naked Man. BB Player, thank you for the 2 gifted! I owe you a sticker. Actually, I owe like 5 people a sticker. I owe you a sticker. And you get your name in a balloon. Would you like a Pikachu, a Charmander, or a Piplup? Or, you can get Cyndaquil, Eevee, and Manaphy? Alan Wake! 2, baby! It's taken us... how long? An hour to get to the title screen of this game. He woke up! Oh no, Alan, wake up! I don't like this. Is it? Oh look, I'll see if there's a vapor around.
How are you?
I'm good, Mom. How are
Fen, you? Thank you for giving me something tonight, but I always stick out.
Longer than I thought. I'm sorry I've been gone so much lately, Logan.
Why is this so quiet?
Oh
now?
My god, Mom, it's not your fault. People get all murdery.
Purple ink me?
Just.
I only have black.
Right. Well, Dad and I are just watching the latest episode of Night Springs here. Mom, it's so
black or
good.
Orange, Swigsby, I'm
no
sorry.
No spoilers. I'll let you get back to the show. You were supposed to wait and watch with
black?
Me.
Black? Okay.
I love you both.
A Piplup? Okay.
This is what happens when you go on work trips, Mom. Love you too. And say hi to Casey.
Thank you, BB player. I already blew as well.
Logan.
I didn't even see him.
I will.
Where is he gonna go? Maybe here?
Little Piplup.
I'm quiet now because
Logan
the game's
thinks
quiet.
You should try cheering up.
Oh my god. I need to put up the volume again. I also have the 5k kid. Bit badge now. Congratulations, RTG. Thank you. Thanks for the support. For real. I couldn't find a Vaporeon, but I'll keep looking.
It can't be a coincidence that another body turns up just as we arrive in town. Feels like the killer's leaving us a message.
Wait, what's happening in the game?
I'm glad you're on this case with me, Anderson.
You guys are listening, right?
It's right up your alley. You should take lead.
Thank you, Swigsby.
Think of me as the backup.
Thank you, Fen.
Okay. Any words of advice?
Are they together?
Nothing that would cheer anyone up.
Be
Here we are. Cauldron Lake.
Or if you just go to trashstory.com. Trashstory.com. There we go. Alright, Swigsby.
A deputy was supposed to be here to show us to the crime scene.
There you go, Swigsby.
There's the car. So where's the deputy?
Alright. We're fucking gaming. They're talking about Pokemon lore. Oh, okay. Fantastic. Invitation, the return. Alright, so is this back to the place in the first game? I don't remember this game. At all. I know you gave me a too long didn't read. I don't remember it. By the trees. I'm hungry. I feel like food now. Should I pause and should we like do nothing for another hour? Someone.
Could be our deputy.
I can go take a look.
Map? Yeah, map. Oh, okay, so the left side, okay, is the map, but not the right side. All right, screw me there. Hey, David! Gamer, how are you today? You don't look like food. I feel like noodles. I bought so many noodles from this Asian grocer, and I'm just like, I got Pokemon as well! There's a chance, because one of the noodle packs has Eevee on it, and there's a chance inside you get like, oh my god, do I have it here? I might get a Vaporeon is basically what I'm trying to say. Oh shit, I can't find it anymore. It's like a little sticker. But I got an Umbreon. Nah, I don't know where it went. It's gone. What do you mean sticker? Physical? Yeah, in the noodle pack. It like comes in a little bit of plastic. It's so cool. Maybe later. Later we'll check it out. Okay, no, I'm focusing on the game now. Alright, I'm focusing on the game. Chill. Want me to boil the kettle? No. I'm gonna play this game for a little bit before we actually go that crazy.
Hey there. Right. It's hey Casey, right? Sheriff Breaker said you'd be coming by to take over the case.
You're half right.
So quiet now.
Anderson?
Can you guys hear him? I'm in charge.
Saga Anderson, I'll be leading this case. Seems you already know my partner, Alex Casey.
Shoot.
So
sorry
is the
about that, ma'am.
Legit ruined for you now?
I'm Deputy
oh, absolutely.
Mulligan. I just figured that. You know,
in his defense, though, I never really cared about that part.
Federal agents.
I was always a Jolteon girly out of the original three.
My partner,
you know?
Thornton, down at the crime scene. He's not what you call the sharpest axe in the shed.
Right here? What do you mean? Are they with you? Oh shit! They didn't hear me, did they?
That's crazy. Any witnesses to the crime?
Were there any witnesses?
Yeah.
So is this picking up immediately after the last one? What happened? Didn't we jump into the lake? Or are they talking about the man, the boy?
Not that we have anything against city folk, cried Thornton.
Oh my god, it's so fucking quiet.
But don't worry. Sheriff Breaker took him back to town a while ago.
Okay.
I want to see the body. How do we get there?
Oh, sure, that's real simple. Just through the hole in the fence, down the hill towards the lake, around the old convenience store. You can't miss it.
Alrighty.
Everything's been closed since the area was fenced off.
Perfect.
The store.
Before I forget, I got to chill with Nick's. Oh no, you told me that yesterday, RTG. Silly. Hope it was fun though.
Got it, Thornton.
Avenge me!
Oh hey there. Look at me still bringing my top tier Avenge Me chatter vibes.
Yeah. Avenge Me, thank you for the 20 months. Gamer, I owe you a balloon. It's part of our subathon. I owe you a balloon. Avenge Me, how are you? Welcome in. Guys like that? Yeah, chat? You
before
like
we
that?
Get to the crime scene, there's time to review the facts of the case so far.
Sorry.
Make sure I'm seeing
I peaked that microphone for so long. That was terrible. Hey, Darkness Queen, harder. Yo, Chameleon, fuck. I think it does a nice job of summarizing and bringing you up to speed from what I've seen. I haven't been paying attention, though. Because I've been fucking blowing blue. Eventually, welcome back. I hope you're good. Wait, is that a balloon? No, it's a balloon. Don't make it weird. I already did. But yeah, I hope you guys like the merch store. I spent a lot of time on it. As you all know, I spent a lot of time on it. And I'm gonna be spending more time on it in the future as well. The chats last night were awesome, Avenge Me. By the way, I was streaming on my alt account, if you guys aren't aware. I have an alt stream. That's not the button. It's this button. There you go. There you go, RTG.
Clearly.
I'm playing some Valorant. Case board. Oh my god, do I have to piece together this case? Oh,
the mind place. My version of the mind palace technique.
Oh my god.
To sift through clues and work the case.
Oh.
Building the mind place again for each case.
Well, that's okay, Jack. I hope you like your beanie when it arrives. I hope it's good. I hope it's good quality.
The facts are on the board.
Oh my fucking god. There's no way I'm gonna be able to do this. I touched grass yesterday, saw a friend, and saw some wildlife. That sounds like a really nice day. Been good, been super busy. Sometimes being busy is good. Glad to hear you're doing well, Darkness Queen. Get to the crime scene.
Everything we know about the previous murders.
Okay, so the previous murders that I'm looking into too. Look. Oh my god, I have to read. Hey, Point Blank! Thank you for the follow. Welcome, welcome. Also, getting to migraines, so that won't be fun. Well, you clearly came to the right place. If you feel like you're getting a migraine, you came here. Well, your migraine is gonna get worse. I'm sorry. Wine bird equals trash Tory, bird equals Tory, so does wine equal trash? Yeah. I drink trash all the time. Yeah, precisely. Have you been? I haven't been too good. Just anxiety, stupid stuff. We're not raiding now. Yeah, that's the end of the subathon. I'm tired. I'm gonna go to bed. I haven't been too good, but I feel like we're on the mend, kind of. Trying to get there, you know. My days with Goon would also agree wine is trash. Precisely, Bone Charm. You get me. Alright. Alright. I can use this to move around. Fantastic. I can use this to zoom. You are now free to navigate it. Okay. Well, I feel like we should read this, right? Victims. All victims reported missing in 2010. No other commonalities. Ted Lane. So why... Okay. If there's no commonalities between the victims, why are they all on the same board? Wouldn't they be on their own separate boards? Their own separate, like, cases? I don't know, police. You know, other than the fact that I know that they're lazy. No way, you just write Vaporussy. Like, chill out. Like, chill out, Christ. You guys are obsessed. Alright, we got Ted Lane. Teddy, he's a dentist. Stab wounds, bloating, bruising on the wrists. Not bloating. Wendy Davis, teacher. Body bloated, large chest wound. Well, maybe they're all bloating. Not Percy Wolf, though. He's a store owner, bruising. Heart removed, strange tattoos. Wow, heart removed. That's definitely gone on the black market. Murder method. Slight difference in murders. Bloating only commonality in bodies, but not cause of death. Chest trauma. Exposure to water! Postmortem! Hang on a second. My detective glasses are coming out. Where are they? I've lost them. Hang on a second. Why were they all exposed to water before death? Were they hanging out with a Vaporeon by chance? Bruising on wrists and legs? Deep gash in the chest, heart missing? All bodies experienced bloating. Case closed. Vaporeon. They had sex with Vaporeon. You wanna flex, RTG? I got you. Let me get back to the gym. I've been drinking some Sauvignon Blanc. I used to drink a lot of Sauvignon Blanc. A lot of white wine. I've been kind of feeling the Summersbees. Like the apple ciders more now. Can I leave? Oh.
Close to cracking it.
We're just visiting getting
the
mind started. Palace
does not pause the game.
Let's head down the hill to the crime scene.
Be mindful of nearby threats. Oh, shit. Okay, so no pausing.
Fucking nature.
Okay, that's good to know. A headache. The Mario a drinking game sounded vile. What, the Mario Kart drinking game? It's a little vile, but it works. Gets you drunk fast. The Vaporussy was too good. Stop. That's how they all died. Mind Palace is actually a cool mechanic.
You putting me in charge. Why now?
But I don't want to have to solve this murder, Bone Charm. I'm not a smart gamer. I'm just here for the ride, you know? I don't want to solve a murder.
You're a better detective than I am. You've cracked cases that had the rest of us baffled. I don't want to slow you down.
Are you thinking of retiring? You know what happens to cops who say this is their last case.
Mm-hmm. Real funny.
What if that's a red herring? What if I'm the one that actually dies? No, he's so dead. Jesus, take the wheel. This looks, I think it's pretty close to the first game. I can't
stairs
remember.
Are
I remember there being a lot
you
of stairs
okay to jump down?
In the first game.
I'm not that old.
Whoa. He's gonna die to that. Looks amazing though. This game's up for Game of the Year, yeah? Or did they finish that? Did they announce those already? I don't watch that stuff. I just hear what happens. Like I'm not present in what happens in the world. I'm just like, oh, this has happened now. Oh, okay. Memes aside, I'm such a big fan of this mixed forest. Yeah, it's really gorgeous. I'd love to take a hike around here. If I could take a hike going downwards, Chameleon, and then get like an escalator going upwards, that would be fabulous because I hate walking up.
Not a bad place to get murdered.
Take care, RTG. Thank you for hanging out with us. Have a good night. Take care. Victoria, up on the big screen, you've earned it. Oh, jeez. You mean on the TV?
Should have bought an umbrella.
I like the rain. The only thing around here that feels like home.
You think the local law had the sense to put up a tarp?
No, I like rain too. I don't like being in the rain though.
Next coffee's on me.
Fab. I'll take that. Free coffee. On the telly. Thanks, Avengery. Have you got big plans for today? Or are you going to be gaming soon? Why does that sound like Gollum?
How much clearer can I make it?
I love being in the rain. Really? But aren't you like cold or like sweaty if it's like a hot day?
Hey!
Hi. It's the general store. Oh.
Deputy Thornton, I take it.
You're just chilling here?
That's me, at your service, ready to get this case solved.
Right.
Everybody's behind the store. Come on, I'll show you.
Lemon lives in Arizona, never cold. Yeah, but that's, I feel like, worse. When it's like hot rain on you and it's like humid, isn't that worse? Huh? I don't know, I just don't go outside.
That's so cool. Hunting down psychos.
Yeah, he put up a Twitch stream at his local movie theater.
With the mom?
Doggy.
You forgot the UFO cover-ups.
What?
Can I just stream in here? You know you can do that, not with Twitch streams, but you know you can do that. You can rent out a movie theater. I don't know how much they cost. But you can rent out a movie theater and then you can play Mario Kart with your friends. I've seen people do that. And they play and they get like the big screen and they play Mario Kart.
You guys hiring?
It's just crazy.
Let's just see this body, shall we?
What are you talking about? It gets cold in Arizona. I'm talking shit, BB player.
Now this is the scene of the crime.
I don't know what I'm talking about. I don't know Arizona
nothing.
Weather.
You know? Procedures and
I've seen someone do it and they just played Hades. Oh my god, that is such a vibe. I would love that so much. That would be so fun. But can you imagine like you just going there by yourself? Yeah, I want to play Hades on the big screen. Oh, that's so fucking good. Personally love the rain and I especially enjoy the Notebook-esque romance of the rain, but I'm weird. No, that's not weird. That's really
thanks,
beautiful.
Deputy.
No tarp.
I just
you
love the idea of nature, but
okay.
I don't like being outside.
Let's start by examining.
Oh man, you're a COVID bone charm? I'm so sorry to hear that. Take care. Get some rest. No, I don't like being outside. I like the idea of like the woods and stuff, but then I get an ant on me and I'm like, I want to be inside, you know?
Does this fit the MO of the previous murders?
Oh! Guys, the cock that you wanted to see is here.
Step one, examine the corpse. Body is positioned
no!
on
the-
ritualistic.
Oh. Up allows to see saga clues. Okay, clues. The key image can be selected with X and put on the board. Okay.
Another body turns up just as we arrive in town.
You saw it, right? I don't like that emote now. Consistent with previous murders. Placing the key image on the board. Guys, I'm not gonna follow up with this. That's fucking nuts. Placing the key image on the case board begins a new line of investigation. How big is this game? What? Another body has been found in the woods near Bright Falls. Perfect timing. Need to see if this is linked to the other killings. Objectives, yep. Investigate the crime scene. I can do that. Let me out. Let's have a look at him, right? Oh.
The killer left the heart right next to the body.
Why? That's so wasteful. Now that I've had my emotional trauma, JJK, I can finally be here. I don't know what the new episode has posted, but I am further than the show now, Max, because I've been reading it. I'm further than the show, so... Yeah, I know what's coming. It posts Thursday night. I'm like halfway through 16. And I've got up to 20. Yeah. Fully caught up in the manga. No, I'm in a par of it. Tori reads books now. I've always read books. I actually read 25 books this year and I'm on my 26th and I'm 70% of the way through that. I'm very proud of myself. Very proud of myself. And that's just books. That doesn't include manga. 25 is a lot. Yeah, yeah. I didn't expect to actually get through that much, but now that I have a Kobo, this little boy, my life. You read books like that. I'd read more if the ones I read weren't 1,300 pages. Like, fair. Tiny text, too. You read so quickly off an e-reader, though. I think the current book I'm reading is, like, 700 pages? 600? I've just read it like that. In, like, 7 days, I've read 70%. But, yeah. What are we yapping about? Sorry. Oh, JJK. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know what's coming. And, yeah, I'm scared. Especially watching it with Fenn, who doesn't know what's coming. I'm like, yeah, I'm trying not to like... You know when you know something's gonna come and you're like tensing up for it? I'm like, trying not to do that. I'm not cool.
Cargo straps holding him down.
Oh man, they strapped him down and everything. You know what I need? I need this. But without the heart removal and without, you know, the nakedness, I need this for my back. Can someone tie me down on like a plank of wood and just like stretch my back out like that? That sounds fantastic.
Incised stab wound. Chest cut open. Heart removed.
This is the guy we're playing as at the beginning. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I can zoom in on him. Alright, we're gonna go back to the case board. I don't know. Some people pay good money for that, Tori. What, hearts? I know! It's wasteful. They just left it there. And they're just clueless, and you're like, yeah, it's rough. Bottom activity. newly discovered clues can be placed into the open question. I don't know how, what the fuck, how, here? I like don't know if I'm doing this right. Cool. Now what? Consistent with other murders. Yep. Go back here. Oh god, this is really weird to control. Okay, I think I did it.
Heart
you're too loud.
Strapped
add
by the
rope
wrist.
To throw. Whoa! Hang on, wait.
But this time, the heart and the straps were left behind.
Now the game is so quiet. With.
This makes four murders.
This game needs to
about.
Figure out its audio. Fucking hell. Hang on. What's going on with chat? Why did I read you're adding rope to throne? Huh? That's a huh? What, huh? The clues have resolved an open question and unlocked a deduction. As you advance the investigation, the questions will be unlocked. Okay. Learn more about the killer. Okay. Learn more about the victim, learn more about the killer. I'm gonna struggle through this game, I can already feel it. I just love it when a game points me, go over there, do that thing, yep, done. Oh god, I have to be smart. It's not my strong suit.
This mug always cheers me up.
Not the worst mom. Ah, detective. She's a mom. Maybe. Is that the child?
Miss you, kiddo. I'll be home soon.
I thought she was
if dead. Only the rest of the Bureau knew what a softy Casey is.
Why are they married? I'm not a good detective. I keep trying to say deductive. I'm not a good detective. You said you wanted to be stretched out like a naked guy. Oh, yeah, but we don't have a plank of wood, though. I have a kitchen table, but I don't think it would fit. Photo man looks like Max Payne. This one? Or this one? Which one? Him? Does he look like Max Payne? I don't remember who Max Payne even looks like. It's just a white man, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, yeah, kind of. He's got the forehead and the hair that goes up. Yeah, that's like close enough, right? That coffee table? I don't want to lay on that. Who knows what Misty gets up to on that, you know? Hey, Voss! Voss, what's up? Am I awake or am I dreaming? You're Alan awake.
My first ever prank on Casey. A true classic.
Or was that cocaine? Or was that sugar in the salt jar? Oh, right, yeah. Me? Did you pretend you were doing cocaine? That's crazy. Yeah, that's a good joke.
Casey's favorite brand.
Tastes only terrible. 12 years? Yeah, if I had whiskey that only aged 12 years, I'd agree. Okay, learn more about the killer. I don't fucking know. How are we gonna figure that out? Find evidence. Okay.
Who is our victim? Who killed him?
Okay.
Need to find more clues. Multiple people were here. Multiple killers.
Is he alive? Or is that spoilers? That might be spoilers, yeah. Ugh, alcohol. These kids.
Someone was drinking beer.
Beer!
They spent time here. Waiting.
The true killer. Who's more sus, Tori or Misty? Misty is an angel. She's a little baby. What do you mean? I guess I'm the sus one. It's September. Wait, what? Are you trying to say it's the 17th? It's the 17th? Plus, I hope you're doing well. Have you identified the victim?
Any idea who the victim is?
Oh, I sure do. His name is Nightingale. He was FBI.
His name is Nightingale?
About 13 years ago.
That's a sick fucking name.
I haven't heard a word about him since.
What's your name, Nightingale?
Until now.
Ooh, that's a cool name, right?
Oh, yes. You probably
Thanks, Beeble. The victim is the dead guy on the table. Thanks. Take care, BB player. Thank you for the support, gamer. Take care. Have a good night. Happy to help. Thanks. See, maybe this can be my table. I'd be a great detective. Yeah, you would. I heard the Tory gas can be a bit trapped. No, we're not fucking talking about the Tory gas again.
I'm gonna go check something out. Be right back.
Got it.
Is this where he was before he died? I don't know. We're not talking about that again. Hey, look, Kiri's! Gamer, how are you? What did the waiter say to the platypus when he entered his restaurant? You have an outstanding bill. Ah, you know what? You're gonna love it. Wait. Because I had to change my audio outputs, you guys can't hear that. You can only hear it through my microphone. Whoops. Something's supposed to play? Yeah. I had to change all of my audio outputs because OBS hates me. And I can't have a desktop output now. I have to have it all set up. Oh, it's so frustrating. I don't know if it's worth it. I might have to change it back.
Anderson! Hey.
What?
Let's get back to work over here, can we?
Really? Aren't I investigating? I don't know. Oh, okay. I guess there's more here that I've missed. Oh, like this stuff, no? Oh, no. Maybe they just put it on the floor for no reason. I've done the beer. I've investigated everything. Oh, you knew the victim.
So you knew our victim.
Well, I didn't recognize him in his current state.
It's the best kind of tree.
Yeah,
a cunt tree.
A few times at Quantico.
Or is that the worst kind of tree? Because they're together. A cunt tree?
After his partner got killed in the field, he went off the deep end. Got the boot pretty quick after that.
So he's been missing since 2010?
Nightingale went missing 13 years ago. 2010.
Not the best kind of tree. Victims.
Certainly
I get it now. This is a Vaporeon situation.
Makes me wonder what was going on that year.
Probably something this town wants to forget.
Alan Wake! I don't know. Was Alan Wake in 2010?
So what happened to Nightingale after the Bureau let him go?
I only know the rumors. Depression led to booze.
Do that with a neck.
Booze led to paranoia. He got some wild ideas in his head. Chased ghosts until he fell off the map. Guess he ended up here.
I bet there's more to that story.
But no happy ending.
Wait, that's Max Payne. I see it now. It was 2010. Wait, what year is this? I have a case. I have a case board. No, I don't. Clues. Nightingale went off the deep end. FBI fired him. The killers? Or is this a victim thing? Killer thing, right? Find evidence. I do! No, it's a victim thing. Okay. Because we're learning about the victim. I get it. I'd be a terrible fucking... Victim is Robert Knight. Oh, hang on. Yeah, yeah. Yep.
Robert Nightingale, ex-FBI, came to Bright Falls 13 years ago.
All right, we're on it. We're on it. Joyce Gass is the real killer? Yeah, it probably would be. It probably would be, boss. No, we're not talking about that again. I'm propane and propane. Oh, you got me to read that. 2023 right now? Wait, Fen, I don't know if you're talking about in general or in the game. Are you just stating that it's 2023? So are Imagine Dragons. Who asked? Wow. Did you really- did you fall for that, Beeble? Or was that- I don't know if that was genuine or not. That could be the killer's footprints. For later? Oh, okay.
Was he killed here? Or brought here after? For display?
I think he's all out on display. I think he's all out on display. Alan Wake 1 came out in 2010. No, I meant the year of the game. Like, is this like meant to be like 13 years in the after in the game of the first game? I'm not saying that right. I'm so flustered. You guys threw me off at the beginning of the stream. I blame you all. What else do I need? I've searched everything, mate. What more do you want from me? Maybe I need to go to my mind again. Oh, the blood! Oh, sure, yeah.
The victim died here.
Yeah, alright, blood.
Did they plan for the murder to happen here?
Blood, blood, blood. No, come on. Give me blood. As if that doesn't go there! I don't know.
Bootprints indicating multiple killers.
Premeditated or spontaneous? That says under my name there. It's been 13 years since Alan Wake has been trapped in the old dimension. So this is- wait, he was trapped in the old dimension? I clearly wasn't paying attention in that game. Wait, what happened at the end of Alan Wake? I thought he like jumped into a river or something. He needs to wake up. Chrissy, wake up. Do you guys remember that? Beer. The killers? The victims? I don't know. Let me put it somewhere! I don't know. Let me fucking this game is hard.
Keep trying.
Yeah, I am. I really am. No. Learn more about the killer. Oh, I have a gun now. Wait, how did I do that? Equip. No, can't. Let me put it somewhere. A vibe. Chameleon. Chameleon. Oh shit, I forgot about the face cam. Sorry, games. Me on a recent date. Let me put it somewhere. No, you saw the struggle, man. Like, surely I've got to put this fucking thing somewhere. And it doesn't go there, and it doesn't go... Come on, do the thing. Doesn't go here? Really? I love these fucking generic fans. They're fantastic. No, I don't understand. Game, can you help me? I'm stuck. Now what? Learn more about the killer. Oh my god. Can I look around? Well, last time I wanted to look around, they got cranky with me.
I think I saw something. It'll only take a minute.
I'll wait here.
It's more American to avoid facts and just put someone behind bars.
Locked.
Oh.
They really don't want people coming in here.
I have no items. Okay. Nothing down here. Alright. Jack, look at him. He always just gets mad. No, nothing against you personally. Are you a cop?
Hello, this is Agent Anderson and Agent Casey, FBI.
You're a cop, Jack?
We'd like to come in and ask a few questions pertaining to an investigation.
Then you're not offended. It's all cops, come on.
Nice talking to you, too.
Yeah, this town is super friendly.
Your little pride belongs to me.
I think
it's been
it's
forever.
Too soon,
high
we
less
started
than
the stream
three.
With one. Yay! How's our favorite mom? How's our favorite mother? Uni, thank you for the 26 months. I owe you a balloon. I owe you a balloon, Uni. How you doing? Thank you so much for the support. Thank you for the prime sub gamer. Thank you, thank you. Ugh, thank you. Uni, I hope you're well. Oh my god, Uni, guys, so your message on Discord, by the way. I haven't responded because I'm only 70% through Iron Flame, and I'm like, oh my god, I can't. Not yet. But there's already so much that we have to talk about. Like, what the fuck is in that book? Actual crack.
Have you heard of the 12-inch king? He was a terrible king, but a great ruler.
Alright, Dragon Destroyer, you had me worried there for a second. Dragon Destroyer, thank you for the 21 months! Sheesh, I owe you a balloon as well. Uni. It's Kieran, isn't it? Yeah, I feel like I always forget his name. I'm unwell over this book sent out. I'm trying so hard to finish it as soon as I can, but you know how it is. It is Kieran? Okay, I'm gonna write Kieran here too. Uni. Kieran and Archer. Three of you on a balloon. There you go. I hope he's well. I hope you're all well, Uni. And Dragon Destroyer, thank you so much for the fucking support. You get a balloon as well, gamer. Hang on. Just spread them open a bit. Hang on. Hey, Andrew Dickinson. Yo, what's up? Yo, I just beat this game.
Hey, Casey. What's the forest favorite shape?
Huh?
Please, Anderson.
They're really telling
one
jokes?
Case without the
a triangle.
I don't get it.
Yes, you do.
I don't get it either. Andrew Dixon, we literally just started. Gamer, how are you? Dragon. Did you like the crisp sound of that balloon? Did you hear that? There you go. A triangle? Are they trying to say like a triangle? Oh, it's the accent. That's why I didn't understand it. Okay. I get it. Okay. She stole my jokes, or did you steal it from them? Wait, maybe you can help me, Andrew Dickinson. I'm kind of confused. Oh, is this learning more about the killers, actually? Something here? I really like your laugh. Thanks, Eventry. That's nice of you to see.
I should take a look around for a way to open this thing.
Confused? Follow these steps. Wash your hands. Take the chicken out of the fridge. Take a nap. Okay, well, is there a sink? And a key? Wouldn't well, you like to
the
know?
Creepy twig sculpture.
This is gonna be more about the killer, right? The victim was coming out of his cage and he was doing just fine. Does he gotta get down because he wanted it all? Did it start out with a kiss? How did it end up like this? It was only a kiss.
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Pod, you scared me. Pod, thank you for the raid. Pod, how was your stream? How was Cluedo tonight? Yo, I didn't realize that you could play Cluedo. Like, online. I guess you can do everything online nowadays. Pod, how was your stream? Thank you so much for the raid. Raiders, welcome in. My name is Tori. I'm a variety streamer from Melbourne. Australia. Oh my god, we're doing the raid meme again? What raid meme? Thank you, RTG, for the 5k bit badge. I don't know why it took so long to come through.
Hey there, Mr. Deer.
What is going on?
You remind me of a dream I had.
What are you doing to that deer? What the fuck? If you explore around enough, you'll be able to figure out most things. Okay. Because I got scolded the last time I wanted to, like, leave an area. But now I'm actually finding more things. No way that actually made a noise because I bumped into it. Oh, only once. It was only a kiss. It was only a kiss. Stream is good. Did two more episodes of Walking Dead and played some Cluedo. Oh, wait. The Telltale Walking Dead, yeah? Hey, Ducky. No swearing. Sure thing. Where is my 5-minute timer? I've lost it. Oh, no. Here it is. 5 minutes starting now. Ducky, I hope you're well. Welcome in. Yo, you guys should follow Dan as well. Where are you? Is it that one? Yes. Dan, I hope you're doing well. Welcome, welcome. Have you started Subfest? Or is it tomorrow for you? Oh yeah, you're on season 2. I liked season 2, but I didn't like how season 2 ended. I hope you're enjoying it. I hope you're enjoying it. I really liked it because I actually got to play it episodically as it came out. No swearing. Did I swear? Wait, I forgot. All right, 5 minutes starting again now. I have recently finished 13 hours. Oh my god! God, you started early today. How was it? How'd you go? Let's be a warning to you fellow trespassers. That's a lot of words. Well, they clearly love that symbol. They like triangles here. I don't really want to stay in here, but... Is there really nothing else we can get? Oh, okay. So many bean boozles. Are you feeling sick? From how many beans you've had to have? Alright, case board. I don't know what to do with this. It's definitely not of the victim. I thought it was of the killers, but I can't put it anywhere, so I don't know. I thought I got more clues. I don't have more clues. Okay. I try and help more, but I've got a
chameleon! I'm still a piece of garbage.
I try to help more, but I've got a birthday for a friend to celebrate in 7 hours. No worries, Andrew Dickinson. Yo, I hope the birthday goes well. Hope you have a nice time with your friend. You need with the hydrate? Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, that raid meme. No. I mean, you can if you want to, but like... You can if you want to. If you guys want to have a little fun, you can. I've watched a playthrough of it, so I know the story and everything. Okay, but it's been fun. Carver got what he deserved. Oh, yes. I was very much a Carver needs to die, and I need to see the body of Carver, because I want to make sure he's truly dead. I don't know what to do here. Because I didn't pick up as a clue. Alright, I'll just keep walking. I may or may not have been awoken by the call of my name, however. Andrew, if you need to sleep, don't stress.
Sure.
I hope you have a nice day with your friend's birthday tomorrow.
But that case was completely different.
Just wish we could have bashed his brains out ourselves. Yeah, but probably too dark for a child, you know. Wait, did you just tell me not to go in there? I missed it. Okay, beautiful humans, this whole sleep and then the baby sleeps is important. Yes! Kieran is asleep and I'm exhausted. Go sleep, Uni, you poor thing. I can't even imagine how tired you would be. Take care, Uni! Freaking love you. I'm so proud of you. Can you be my mom as well? You're amazing, Uni. Thank you so much for the resub, too. Have a good night. Have a good sleep. Sleep well. Can I keep this on? Oh, it was on. This flashlight is on, it sucks. UFOs. Oh my god, they saw a UFO. That's crazy. UFOs and you. The ultimate guide to spotting unidentified objects. Oh, I thought it was gonna be UFOs and you, like, and your first true love or something. It was gonna be like a UFO dating game or something.
Is that a kid's lunchbox? An Alex Casey movie lunchbox? Casey hates the endless jokes about coincidentally having the same name as a fake detective.
Ah. Casey has the same name as Alan Wake. I get it. Manuscript fragments.
But he really hates the movies.
Oh, a little upgrades. But hang on, I've got nothing. Look, I'm on 13. Hold the fire button to activate auto fire mode. This significantly increases the rate of fire, increases magazine size by 50%. Land 2 headshots in quick succession.
Oh, I'm worried.
I don't understand how this hasn't finished yet. It's definitely not the victim. Maybe I need to ask another question. Casey's the same name as Alan Wake. Yeah, write that down. Good, take notes. Yes, yes. It's a dark world, alright? That is true. But they were probably like, Clem's too young. you know? I don't know. I personally would have liked to have done it, but, you know. Am I going too far? Where's Trash T3 notes? Well, we could add that. Because you guys unlocked a new emote. So I'd have to see if I could get that commissioned or try and make it myself. Which Take care, Uni. Thank you so much again. Can I climb? Alright, I'm in focus mode now. Did we go that way? Or did we go this way? Oh shit, I'm lost. Hang on. Casey's actually voiced by the same voice actor as Max Payne. Oh my god, you guys were right! I have his picture up still on my other screen. Hang on, put that away. Put that away too. Ah! Oh, that was 5 minutes of not swearing. I can't remember if I swore or not. Hang on, murder site to the left, yes. Shit. I'm gonna take that as in I didn't swear. Oh, just here. Hi, I'm back.
Welcome back, Anderson.
I don't know where the last thing is. Can you just show me? Or do I need to look at this better? Oh, on the ground! Are you fucking kidding?
Someone left in a hurry. Knock the tripod over.
It was the tripod the whole time. No. Oh my fucking god, the amount of times that I tried to put that there and it didn't work. Are you kidding me? Now it works. Why is this so finicky? Yes.
They planned for the murder to happen here. Passing the time with equipment.
The tripod
ready.
Killed the naked guy? Yes, sir.
They were waiting for him.
It was the butterfly, I tell you.
He's been missing for 13 years. Why here? Why now?
Maybe time is like different here. Victim came from, oh, I don't know.
Profiling.
Arizona, huh?
Get into the subject's head.
Okay.
See what they saw.
Alright.
Feel what they felt.
You can feel your heart
get
ripped out?
I know about them to guide my intuition to a revelation.
You don't want to feel what they got felt. Alright, strip down naked, I guess. Like, you truly want to feel what they felt. Profile away. Using her intuition, Saga can discover new clues by profiling people. Sure. Missing person. Ritual murder.
Agent Nightingale has been MIA for 13 years. How did he end up here?
Up from the lake that's not a lake.
And you're...
It's dark.
Hang on.
He was there too. You are not allowed in the lake until he says otherwise.
Robert Nightingale came from
the lake. I'm
gonna
go for a swim later. Fabulous.
Nightingale was chosen as the victim.
What the hell is this game?
Flick the switch.
Alan Wake! Psychological!
Lights are off. But somebody's home.
When is a lake not a lake? Somebody's when it's actually home. A river, Code Monkey. Welcome in, by the way!
This wasn't some random act of violence. This was a ritual. And Nightingale a component. They didn't see him as a person.
How you doing today, Code Monkey?
More like a container for something.
Look, if we're not vibing in this game, we can play it at another time. If we're not vibing with it tonight and we just want to like fuck around and fuck, we can play Lethal Company for a little bit. I've always got to do some Dead by Daylight to make the timer go down, you know. Lurking from work. Hey, I hope work is going well today. I hope people are being kind to you. Seems interesting. How's the game so far? There's like so much happening and I feel like I'm not understanding any of it, but it's cool. It's cool. But to be fair, Code Monkey, when I played the first Alan Wake, I didn't understand what was going on either. All right. I've got all these cases. Oh my God. How many things do I have to solve? Point of interest. Oh my god, I gotta do a job for her. How many things do I have to solve?
Finding a Casey movie lunchbox out here can't be a coincidence. Another message?
Cop simulator. It's just Cop Simulator, the game. Right? What's down here? Who left these?
Nope.
Nope. Here? Nope.
Yes.
I like that she's just putting these pins into her fucking wall. Get a corkboard, lady. This is crazy. You can have little holes. It's like same energy as like throwing darts into the fucking wall. When I was growing up, right? My brother's room had a dartboard in it, which I know was pretty fucking cool, right?
Somehow.
But the dartboard was behind the door.
Let's take a look.
So if you open up the door and he's throwing a dart, like death.
Sounds good.
Straight up death.
This way, right?
Right.
But my brother didn't have the best hand-eye coordination, right? So he's throwing these darts into the wall. The fucking door had all these fucking holes in it.
Well, okay. Well, I'll
not first. Easy solution.
I'll just wait here.
Oh, I didn't go in there. Oh shit! Where are we going? Oh, hang on, I gotta follow him. Oh, good. I'm glad that's your birthday is treating you well.
This one of your hunches, Anderson? Did something happen at the lake?
I think Nightingale came up from that direction. From the lake. Probably looking for shelter. Safety. They were waiting for him.
When you're ready, I'd love to hear what you put together so far.
Mm-hmm.
Sure. It's not that complicated.
Oh, sorry.
Nightingale it was complicated for me! Night, possibly nude. The killers knew he was here. Ambushed him. Dragged him to the campgrounds, strapped him to the table, cut his heart out. But then they were interrupted by those witnesses, the Bookers. The job is unfinished.
That seems pretty complicated to me. What was this guy doing skinny dipping at this time of year?
Haven't figured that part out yet.
Mm-hmm.
Let a man live, you know? Maybe he was part of a cult.
Lots of answers for us to find.
I didn't know.
They need a torch? Don't worry, I have my flashlight.
Big.
It doesn't work though.
Gives me the creep.
But I like to pick it up.
You need to get out more. It is kind of creepy though.
Yeah, who skinny dips? I've skinny dipped once. Just to see what the fuss was about, you know? And then I was like, there's water very close to my I'm getting out of here. Yeah, let's go through here. Oh my god, it's like Attack on Titan! Sasageyo, Sasageyo, Shinzo, Sasa. Look, I'm gonna go in here and I'm gonna turn into a titan. Oh my god, it's like a dream! No, just a letter.
There's a piece of paper on the ground.
That's been redacted. See, it's a giant tree. It's a giant tree with a hole in it! You'd know if you know.
Tracks. Barefoot. Nightingales? They come out from under the boulder.
Oh. Something rumbling in the distance. Rumbling! Can you shake the torch for
a page full of text on one side.
I'll see you in a sec.
Not a printout. Written with a typewriter. Old school. Lines scratched out and edits added with a pen.
I can't get over how well these temporary tattoos have come.
Page of a story.
I cannot get over how well they
come. Killer left a message.
I love the dino, it's so cute.
It's for us. The text is about us. The victim was one of their own. FBI Special Agent Robert Nightingale. And then there was the page they found.
Wait, what?
The first step down in terrifying depths.
Hang on.
Reading the words. These words felt like a message. Someone knew they were here. Someone playing a game with them.
Stegosaurus is a big purple one.
An invitation.
And there's a red one in the corner. A red and blue one.
Even if they knew it would end up hurting them.
Literally pod.
Someone's been watching us.
Playing a sick game with us.
You were right. This is right up my alley. Nightingale came this way. Either he dropped this page, or the killers left it for us.
Can he go through here?
Well, I should profile Nightingale about this page.
But how the fuck did he come through a tree? Or maybe he fell down there. I see. Achievement, yay. Progressing in the game, finally. Stego is Prego? No. Oh, hang on. What does that mean? The eyeball. Shit, I don't know what that means. Press all the buttons. I don't know what that means. If you're stuck and unsure, go to the Mind Palace. Okay. Checkboard? Is that what you want me to do, game? Manuscript pages. Okay.
The victim
message.
Was one of their own. FBI Special Agent Robert Nightingale.
Gamer, how are you today? Hello.
13 years ago.
An aeroplane and we're 20 minutes in. Is it actually?
Only to be murdered in a brutal ritual on the very day of their arrival. And then there was the page. This page. The first page that they had found. Not the last. The first step down into terrifying depths. Secret truths trembling beyond the threshold. Reading the words. These words. Felt like a message.
I know that voice.
Was
hey, Swiftie, I am good
Someone
as well.
Someone knew they were here.
Glad you that you're doing well too.
What they were doing.
I'm a bit tired. Someone I was so nervous about today that I like hardly slept at
leading
all.
Leading them on. An invitation. How could they not accept? The sheer audacity of this impossible mystery presented to them. Even if they knew it would end up hurting them.
Okay. Profiling. Oh, I love profiling him. The page.
We found a page in the woods. A story about these events. What is Nightingale's role in this?
I carry his words close to my chest.
Some of the streamers I know doing sound first. Yeah.
Inside.
Did you say audacity?
The awful
maybe.
Truth.
That wasn't really Amy, what is up? I hope you're well.
In his chest.
And your face!
UWUWUWUWOWO. I am losing my mind. I just played League of Legends for fun.
Did you have fun? Or, like, did you have to play? Huh? What do you mean, for fun? Huh? Hang on, this game needs to chill out for a little bit. For all of you newcomers in chat, by the way, part of Subfest, these are some of our goals that we've got here. Get your own personal incentives and you got like a group incentive. Don't worry, that's not 32,000 fucking subs that need to be gifted. It's XP. So 500 XP is like one sub. And is it Dwadowitz? I've probably completely butchered your name. I'm so sorry. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the stream. Hang on, Finn. I owe you a balloon. Hang on. I did it and I got 40 kills. I dominated. Are you going to become a League of Legends streamer now? And for the leg, hello! Gamer, how are you?
Hey,
gonna get a loan for 32. No, you're not the first person to say that. I don't know why Twitch does it by
Quick,
XP.
Well,
they should just do
looking.
It by subs. Dolly, I see you! Dooley, thank you for the 24 months, the 2 years! Dooley, I hope you're well. Welcome back. League of Legends streamer, hell no. Yeah, when you said League of Legends, I was a bit worried for you. But do you think you're gonna play more of it? Hang on. Bambino, so. My boyfriend plays, so I'm being dragged into it. Oh, yeah. I kind of got that onto Fen and DBD and Valorant. Yeah, I know that feeling. Hey, babe. Hey, Tori. You guys are so cute. Mid stream when I hear balloons. No, that's so fine. That's so fine. So fine, Swiftie. It's all good. I'm deadly terrified of balloons popping. That's fine. Swiftie, don't stress. Amy, I hope you're well, by the way. Welcome in. Hang on. There you go, Dooley. There's your balloon. Oh, shit. So that's the Subfest stuff that we're doing. I unfortunately cannot stay in chat. I have work in the morning. You can have fun though, no worries, Dooley. Thank you so much for having the time to pop in and say hey. It's always a pleasure to see you, Dooley. Balloons are done, Swifty. It's all done. It's all done, gamer. It's all done. I wanted to get it nice and done for you quickly. And Amy, I hope that you're well, yeah. Find out what happened to Nightingale. Alright, I'll throw myself back in here then, yeah. Off walking again. Mine works 6 days a week, makes it less work. How did you find playing League of Legends? Because I don't think there's enough money in the world to get me to play that game. Really? We're running all the way back? I guess we'll come back here later. At some point. Alright, cool. 2.3k away from pizza. I don't know if the gamers are in a pizza mood tonight. Fen. It's 15 degrees for you now, open window and relaxing. Isn't that a bit chilly? Oh no, actually that's like perfect temp, yeah. Don't do League of Legends, kids. Yeah, I remember I was like playing games with some friends at the time. And they,
you made it back.
I don't know what we were playing at the time, like Minecraft or something, I don't know. And then they were like, oh, we're gonna switch to League of Legends, come play League with us. And I was like, I don't wanna play League, fuck that game. And they're like, no, I play League of Legends, it's so much fun, play League. And that's how they spoke too, we're no longer friends. play League of Legends, play League. And I was like, all right, like, and I was like, no, I'm not gonna play League of Legends. And to this day, my biggest flex is that I've never touched or opened League of Legends, right? Oh no, 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 Swifty! Oh my god, no, not at all! Like, please, don't ever stress or feel... Please, Swifty, it's so fine. No, like, it's all good. No, everyone has their anxieties and I don't want to cause you anymore. Like, please, it's so fine. Please don't worry. Please don't stress. But yeah, he was like, yeah, we're all gonna play League of Legends. And I was like, alright, like, you guys have fun. I'll stay in the Discord call, because it was like a group of us. And so I was like, I'll stay in the Discord call and just, like, listen to you guys play, whatever. They started screaming at each other and they started going like, fuck this game, like so quick. In the span of 5 minutes, it was like, oh, thanks for the games, blah, blah, blah. In the span of 5 minutes, fuck this game, hope you die. I'm like, what the fuck is going on? League of Legends turned these people into fucking crazy people. And I was like, I'm never fucking touching that game. Never touching that game. I need to be in voice chat with you so I can say play League of Legends like that. No. No, 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 no. Play League of Legends. No, 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 no. It's PTSD. No, no. Speaking of anxiety, I can't wait for Inside Out 2. Oh, yeah. I forgot that they're working on that. Hopefully they don't get Ellen DeGeneres back on it. She's in that, right? I can't remember. How's things? It's all okay, Amy. Could be better, but...
Good.
Yeah. League people are mean. But I guess crazy. I play Valorant. I play... Valorant Dead by Daylight and people are fucking mean there. But in Dead by Daylight, you can't really take it seriously. But sometimes people are so mean in Valorant for no reason, other than the fact that you're a girl. Mind you, sometimes other women can be so mean to you because you're a woman. It's like, okay, pick me. What are we talking about? Sorry, I got cranky. Oh, no, 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 say what we're doing, gamers. I wasn't paying attention. Fuck me, I don't want to be standing here for the next hour. Gaming girls are the worst. I was like crying. These two girls made me cry. I was like, what the fuck? My biggest flex, my biggest anti-flex is that I played League of Legends for 8 years. I've been 1 year clean though. Proud of you. Proud of you for. You got out of that. So what are we doing? Because I didn't hear what you wanted me to do. So we're just gonna stand here for all eternity, right? Gonna do the case board, I guess. More clues. Footprints of the killers, right? Surely, right? No, 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 that was of the victim. Put it there. Don't be weird. Oh my god, the controls for this are like terrible. Put it there! Put it there, buddy! Where's it gone? Where's it gone? Why is it being weird? I'm gonna throw this controller for bridge. What is going on? Oh, I don't know about that, avenge me. But that's really nice of you to say. I don't know about that, avenge me. I need a Wii. People in Val like to report them that they're throwing me. I'm actually trying, bro. Don't worry, I got reported because I accidentally stole someone's ace. And in my defense, I didn't realize it was an ace. And I get that. I get like, if someone takes an ace of mine, I'm like, oh man. But then if they're like, oh shit, sorry, I didn't realize. It's like, whatever. But if they don't apologize, I'm like, you're kind of a bitch. But so like, I accidentally took this guy's ace and then he was like, oh, you took my ace. And I was like, oh, I'm sorry, man. I didn't realize. And he was like, how did you not realize? And I was like, I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. I just didn't realize. I'm sorry. Like, if I wouldn't have taken it if I knew it was a fucking ace. I'm not an idiot. And then they're like, I'm reporting you. And then the whole team reported me. And I was like, you guys are fucking weird. You guys are weird. But maybe I'm the weird one because I'm in this lobby, so. I don't know what to do with these feet. What do you want from me, game? Like, really, what do you want from me? If I can't put it here... Oh, I can put it here now. That's crazy. Quit Valorant, honestly. How the fuck are you stealing people's ace? Yeah, I know. That's honestly valid.
Think, Saga.
Valid. I just go around and I just take people's aces because I hate them.
These tracks make no sense.
I do it on purpose, you know. Anything else here? This? Just got a long wall. My personal opinion isn't up for debate, Tori, but yeah, I get you. Yeah, you get me. That Vaporeon emo, though. I never understood that. Are you just supposed to die if you see the last enemy? Yep. You either, like, die, run away, ping it, or you, like, shoot their foot once if you know they're not injured, you know? I'll throw for a friend's ace. I do everything to take anyone else's ace. Wait, really? You're the type of person that's like, oh, that's fucking mine. I always try and stop it when the enemy team has one, but never of my team. I always try and help them get it, you know? You ping the enemy and then disappear. Yeah, yeah. I think I'm on the right track.
Casey, I think something's been put inside Nightingale's body. Let's tell the deputies to get the body to the town morgue.
Okay.
Let's go.
Deputy. I want the body taken back to town for a proper examination.
People do that
ASAP.
To me all the time. My entire team consists
well, sure,
of people that I can't.
But the coroner won't be back
can't
in
fucking
town
get a
for
kill until
week
I have a 4K, and then they get the kill. That's
not a
crazy.
I'll do it myself.
Oh, and Sheriff Breaker called to say he's got the book.
But I feel like Finn at that point, if they can't
town
get a kill the whole game,
oh,
and then they take your ace, it's like they need
the,
that one kill.
Back to the
you know?
Parking lot just up the hill.
They really must have needed that. Is anyone else planning to play Super Mario RPG?
Thanks.
I've heard
Let's
it's
get
good,
the car.
But not really.
Drive to
when
Bryce
does it come
Falls
out?
And talk to these
Southwest
witnesses.
Is Australian at the moment, Swifty, but I think they're doing plans
diner, right?
For an American type one. I don't know, I saw something
Let's
on Twitter.
Let's try that shortcut the deputy mentioned.
Sounds
sure,
good.
Yeah, if you can just disappear, that's fine. I'm not giving up my cash money bandle for someone else's ace. A lot of the time it's kind of expected to, but it kind of depends on the situation, you know. I have a headache, no worries, Finn. Thanks for the chats. It's always a pleasure. Oh, it came out today. I'm not gamer enough. I'm not up to date with my video game releases.
Seems like a nice town so far.
Yeah,
Burgers aside. Pretty woods. Cute lodge we got set
Australian
up.
Australian and New Zealand, yeah, of course.
We should go for Sorry. A hike if we get a chance.
Don't forget, you're the
you
down end of friends.
Mean,
we're not
Anderson.
Friends.
Deputies aren't
constantly
exactly
at war
up to
with
the task,
Zealand.
But hopefully the sheriff will be more helpful.
Not a surprise about the deputies. Doubt they see much stuff this gruesome.
I'm so behind on video game releases. I've only yeah, fucking fight your dog. I'm so behind on game releases. I've only been streaming Fortnite. Yeah, I normally like at the beginning of the year. I normally like write down a list of everything that's coming out, and every month I'll double check and like what's coming out that month. But just haven't been up to date, you know.
I'll look around. See you in a bit.
Take your time.
I kind of don't want to look around.
A lunchbox. Because
it's
again.
Another case.
Who's leaving these out
I'm
here?
I'm not smart enough to do all these cases. I just want to do one. Oh, that's a nice way to get down. There's a new Power Wash DLC today, so I guess I'll get that. I don't understand the love with Power Wash Simulator. Don't you just spray on a wall? Isn't that just it? Can you just put water on a wall? I don't get it. It's like watching paint dry. Yeah, that's it.
Can't fit the clues.
It's like watching paint dry. I don't get it.
Heart removed.
Put on tunes, brain
tripod.
Dead. I'd play Dead by Daylight if I want to do that.
A tripod.
I'd run around in a circle and play Dead by Daylight. Getting rid of
film?
Filth?
Maybe.
Bro, I hate cleaning IRL. Why would I do it in a fucking video
just
game?
To throw it away.
To stuff in something for us to find.
I think too much in DVD. All you do is run around in a circle. That's all you do. And then you win. I played it and listened to the boys for ages. Really? Wait, Wait, when we were going out? Really? You've been playing Power Simulator and you never told me? Wow. Cleaning should be outlawed for me. Yep, I agree. It's kind of therapeutic. I just don't like cleaning. Like, I hate fucking doing dishes, washing. I'm just not a house person at all, but you have to do it, you know. Point and click, drown out. It's step by daylight for me, you know? Or like 80s or something.
Let's drive back to town and meet the sheriff at the diner.
Is this my car? Or do I have to go into your car? Oh, no, this is my car. I can pay someone to cook clean. Oh, I wish. When are we gonna have a power wash date? There's multiplayer? That's cute. That's a little bit cute, you guys.
I can't get that manuscript page out of my head. I've never seen killers reach out so directly
before. Yeah, same.
Before.
But in the game, it's kind of nice. It's like that oddly satisfying type of deal. Maybe it's like I have to play it to understand it, you know?
Hunches were moving fast.
Maybe I just have to play it.
I wasn't sure about taking a case so far from home, but I'm thrilled to be here for this mystery.
From my mom.
Need to swing by the lodge to get
a partner who loves to clean.
Office?
Do you love to clean, Finn?
I'm all set.
I'll park there anyway.
I feel like we're pretty much on equal terms in how much we enjoy cooking than cleaning. We do it because we must. Hang on, I really need a pee, but do you guys want to play a little bit of Lethal Company? Does anyone want to play with me? Lethal Company? I kind of want to check it out. I don't know if I'm really in the mood for Alan
Wake
tonight.
The diner's just up the waterfront. Shouldn't keep the sheriff
but definitely
and our
another
witnesses
night.
Waiting.
I smell coffee.
Go pee. Okay. But will you guys play or nah? Do I just have to play by myself? Hang on. I'm going to bring out words.